Why did you volunteer to get one of the first vaccines?
Kind of along those same lines, I thought it was really important that I myself was able to maintain my readiness and stay protected so that I'm able to protect the sailors that I'm taking care for and their families and maintain their readiness within the fleet, absolutely.